What do you spend most of your money on?
On a daily basis, I think I spend most of my money on food because every day, you know, something come, even though you might do your budget and everything for the month, I say you buy groceries and all of that. Sometimes when you're out of the house and you're doing a lot of things on the road, you just might feel peckish and just buy a little food here and there, you know? You're just tempted. I think that is one of the most things that people spend the money on, food and clothes and probably credit.
I spend most of my money on my children, especially my daughter, because I have a daughter that's doing well in school, so I have to ensure that she goes to school every day and get her education up. So I have to ensure that I give her money every day for going to school, which is $1,000 every day.
Daily, I spend most of my money on food, transportation, and phone card.
I spend most of my money on food, phone cards, you know, just the basic commodities. And, I also spend a lot of time on the road, so I have to take the bus, you know, being as I don't have my own car. So, you know, basically the money just eat up in transportation and all of that.
We use money every day, on folding bills and digging for change. But how much do you really know about money? The regular paper that consumers use throughout their everyday life, for example newspapers, is primarily made of wood pulp. However, materials used to make banknotes include fiber, like cotton and linen. Using these fibers extends the life of the bills. In some countries, like Canada and Australia, money is even made with synthetic polymer, in simpler terms, plastic. Plastic money lasts anywhere from 2 times to 5 times longer than paper money and is way more complicated to counterfeit.
Centrally Speaking is a production of Bank of Jamaica.